everyone, thanks so much for logging back on to Be Chic TV, where we feature the latest in fashion, beauty, and entertainment. I'm Mercedes Sanchez, and we are on Fifth Avenue getting ready to talk to celebrity hairstylist to the stars, Ted Gibson. How are you, Ted?
Good, how are you?
Great, thank you.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for having us here in your salon.
Yes, anytime. You look pretty girls here.
Oh, thanks. Our viewers are spectacular. So we wanted to ask you, you do so many beautiful hair for all the biggest stars, like Ashley Greene, who in Twilight Saga recently.
Sure, absolutely.
I want to know, how did the collaboration with the Beauty Changes Lives campaign come about?
Well, you know, as a hairdresser for a really long time, probably longer than you've been alive, I've been a hairdresser a long time, and during this time of being a hairdresser, I've been able to really create some really remarkable things. I've been a beauty school teacher, I have created product, I've worked with celebrities, I work behind the chair in my salons in New York and Washington, D.C. I mean, really great editorial for Vogue and Harper's Bazaar and Elle and all these really great things. So as a person who has a beauty school license, the opportunities have been endless for me. And the reason why I've been chosen to represent the brand of the American Association of Cosmetology Schools is because we want to show people, young people specifically, that the opportunities of going to beauty school after you have that license is so vast that there's so many things that you can do, and that if you have a dream of being a hairdresser and wanting to be in the beauty business, to do it. Regardless of what anyone else says, go to beauty school. It can change your life.
And since we are at your salon on Fifth Avenue, yes, do you have any tips for our viewers as far as how to keep their hair looking gorgeous during the summer?
You know how you have a towelette to take your makeup off? This is the same kind of idea, but this is for hair. So what it has is it has UV protection in it, which is essential for girls during the summer. It actually helps to fight frizz. It smells good. It has lavender oil, so I think that most girls would really be attracted to it. Ooh la la. Doesn't it feel good? It's really nice. You can see what it's done is it has calmed all of your flyaways. It has given you little lightweight shine. And of course, if you're a girl who doesn't shampoo every single day, it's perfect, because what it does, it can act like a refresher too.
I still can manage to blow out my own hair. And I think I'm not the only one out there. So can you show us a quick tip?
I don't think you're the only one out there. One of the things that I think is really important for you to do is to make sure that you don't necessarily have to worry about the entire head. Worry about just the front if you have to. And if you're wanting to have a little bit of more wave in your hair, use a large barrel curling iron. It'll save your life.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's
okay,
go.
Let's go. So after applying your hair sheet throughout the entire head, all the way through the ends, then we're going to start our blow dry. What's important about blow drying is your sectioning as well. So I'm going to take on Mercedes is about an inch and a half section and about 2 inches wide. This particular brush is called YS Park. It has a combination bristle of boar and nylon. Another factor in blow drying is always to use your nozzle. The nozzle gives direct heat. And what that heat is going to do is going to help to also smooth your hair. It's going to also help to close down the cuticle and give you the best result when you're blow drying. As you're blow drying, you want to take the hair up as high as possible. Making sure to get all the ends in and then rotate all the way down. And then twist. That is already starting your wave factor in your blow dry. Next section, an inch and a half inch. So this is great, but let's see, let's take it to the next level. Let's take it to Hollywood level.
Let me hear you go, baby.
Level is you take a large barrel curling iron and you take your sections. Hollywood hair in a matter of 10 minutes or less. Why not?
Thanks.
You're so welcome.
Well, that's it for this edition of Be Chic TV. For more segments, make sure to visit us at BeChicMag.com. Ted, thank you so much for your gorgeous hair.
Please, a job is easy.
Thank you.